Hey, what's up everyone? Thomas here, welcome back to more Disney's DuckTales. In the last part, we took on level 1, the Amazon, and in this episode, we're going to be doing Transylvania. Now, you'll notice that I can actually select the Amazon here. That's because apparently this emulator doesn't save, so I was lucky enough to have remembered to have save stated previously, so if I just go ahead and press F7, there we go. I now can't go to the Amazon. We're now on the save from the other day, so let's get started here with Transylvania. Oh, well, okay. This is weird. And I've looked it up, and it is actually, it's 10 million, the total that you need to get a good ending, so. Help! Huey has been kidnapped! Save him, please! Maybe I'll save Huey, maybe not. No, I'll probably save Huey. What? Where am I? Okay, I didn't know I could get up there. I also looked up a couple of other things, and one thing that I found out is the helicopter pilot guy is called Launchpad McQuack or something like that. I can't remember. And basically, oh, stop it. If the 10,000 value on your money is a 7, so if you've got a 70,000 on any bit, so you could have like 170,000, if as long as it's got 70,000 in there. If you talk to him when he asks you if you want to go back to Duckburg, you go to a bonus stage to get more money. So, thanks, Uncle Scrooge. Guess what? This house has an illusion wall. Has an illusion wall, eh? Guess I'll have to find that. Ooh. Oh, and he's back again, is he? Oh, I can't be bothered fighting him again. Sorry, can't be bothered jumping on his head again. Boom. It like stripped him off, okay. Oh god, ghost! Okay, I wasn't expecting that. And I still don't know why Scrooge's sprite disappears occasionally. That's weird. Just head over this way first. I'm not gonna hit that because probably another ghost inside that, and I don't want that, do I? So you can actually jump and hit items there as well, like I found that out last time. I found that out, sorry, since last time. Okay, where am I now? Ooh, minecart. Oh. Well, I guess I have to duck. He didn't jump out! What? Why didn't he jump out? Well, that's great. I guess there's a checkpoint here. Oh! Well, I guess that's the illusion wall. Okay then. Go away! Am I already at the boss? What? Just kill me. I've got a feeling I've missed out a huge portion of the level, so. Yeah, whoa, dude, stop. I'm going to go back in here and try the minecart again. Let's go. I made it out that time. Oh, god. That's actually quite difficult. Dude. Why did I go up there? Okay, more stuff, extra life, that will do nicely. Now where am I? This is weird. Okay. Oh. How do I get that now? Oh. Cake! Yay! Okay, please stop that. No. Aww. Damn it. Alright, well, we're back here again. I'm gonna go left. Oh, did I come from the left? I can't remember. No, I don't think I did. No, I've definitely not been over here yet. Oh! Oh, okay, that's where that leads. Okay, that makes a bit more sense now. Maybe that was the entire level then. Is this one just a really short level compared to the other? Compared to the first one? In fact, I'm gonna go in this left-hand mirror here. Because there might be some... Oh. Oh, that just brings me out of that one, okay. Hey. Stop it. Oh, I died again. No! Game over! Aww. What? If you get a game over, it resets your entire game? What? This is new! Found a new area right back at the beginning. And there's ghosts everywhere. I'm gonna go down, Scrooge. Chest! Cake! Maybe this game is just a lot bigger than I thought it was. It would definitely seem that way. There's a bunch of hidden paths and everything and stuff like that. It's amazing. Oh, secret! Oh, I've actually seen this area in the DuckTales remastered trailer. That's really cool. And that's gonna bring me back here, okay. I'm gonna hit you. Ah! Okay, that did not work. Okay, yes, Mrs. Duck Woman, we understand that Huey has been kidnapped. Actually, I need to go save him again, he's up here. Kill! Yes, why did I even go and talk to him? Anyway, so... what was I gonna say? This level it's short, if you were just gonna, like, go the normal way, I guess, but... Since I'm trying to get everything, I'm trying to get as much money as possible, it's taking me a bit longer. And I really hate those ghosts. Oh, another illusion wall, okay. Oh! Did you see that? I got an extra health dot. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, yeah, I knew that there was two of those hidden in the game, I just didn't know where. I guess that's one of them. So, we now have four health dots, which is great, because I really needed another one, because I'm bad at this game. As you can plainly see, just by watching me play. Oh well, I'm glad I found that, because otherwise I would have gone to the end and not got it. Are you gonna hurt me if I do that? Oh, nope, chest, okay. Cake! Yay, cake! Okay, that isn't gonna work from this side. I'm gonna have to go all the way around again, aren't I? I can see that being a thing that I'm gonna have to do. Oh, I had to go on the minecart way, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. Also, I think this is the only level that the helicopter dude doesn't appear in. So... I'm not going to be seeing him to show you guys the bonus level this time, but, you know, that's actually easier now. I just didn't press the button early enough last time. I'm going to steal all your treasure, ducks. Dead ducks. Anyway. You got anything for me? No. Oh, I got an extra life again. So many extra lives. Do I want to go down here? I can always get back up, I guess. Because I could... Yeah, there was something else. There was something over the other way. Which I get the feeling I should have gone down. Oh, I can't get back up. Or can I? No, I can't. I guess I better go around. Great. I guess I'll see you guys back up there. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna head down this way now. Yeah, I knew there was something else. Hide him from me, treasure. Oh, I got an extra one there as well. Just hitting the wall, just to be sure. Climbing down a rope! Oh, and that brought me back. Is this the beginning? Yeah, this is the beginning. Oh, but Thingy Duck's gone now. because Stingy Duck's supposed to have disappeared. Damn it! Oh well, it brought me up here, which is where I kind of wanted to be, so... I guess now we'll go to the boss. Because, why not? Ghost! Money, ghost! Ah! Another one! Ghosts, all the ghosts. Yeah, these levels... These ghosts, they're freaking... Get away! They scare me. Alright, going into this fight with 3 out of 4 health. Hopefully I can do this first try. Come on. Whoa. Aha! No! Oh god, I am not looking out for that attack when I should be. No, damn it! It's actually easier to avoid that attack than I first thought, but... Occasionally, she'll do that and start flying lower, but... This isn't going well. Oh! One more hit should do it. Yes, got it. Whatever. And there we go. Got the next treasure. Sweet. It actually looks like it's gonna be harder to get, whoa, my stomach growled. It looks like it's gonna be harder to get the, what is it? What am I trying to say here? The 10 million, that's it. Than I first thought. But that is gonna actually do it for this episode, and as I also discovered, it's gonna be a 6-part Let's Play, because once you beat all 5 levels, you basically unlock another one. Well, a sort of level. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode of DuckTales. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we'll be playing through the African mines. See you guys then!